and the family of a Miami-Dade County librarian who was shot and killed outside a Miami Gardens credit union says they're filing a lawsuit as they ask for help in finding his killer. Jamie Humet was killed back in December while leaving an ATM at the Dade County Federal Credit Union on Northwest 2nd Avenue. Humet's family says the credit union did not have enough security. They will be holding a press conference later on today. Humet's killer is still out there. Crime Stoppers just increased the reward for this case to $23,000.